My God, I hate drugs. You know, my advice to you is maintain a federal system, a parliament, but be sure to have a president. Well, hindi na ako niyan. I'm disqualified, and by that time, I would no longer be here. But I can commit today to the Republic of the Philippines and its people. If you hurry up the federal system of government, and you can submit it to the Filipino people by the fourth, fifth year, kasi proseso yan. You call for a referendum, and after that, call for a presidential election. I will go. Sipat na ako. But you must have a president. You copy the France system. Pumuhiyaan yung pura, o yung puro na parliament, delikado. It takes time even for the yung kagaya ng England, no? There was this bomb on the double deck. Took them time, really. Because there's no one apparatus for the commander-in-chief down. You can have a president, you can elect. Maybe Tito Soto would be the lucky guy at the time. O de, limitahan mo lang. Ceremonial powers, power to dissolve, power to accept the resolution or whatever. Mandating your list, do that. Ceremonial powers, except in times of need, if there's a demand for action, you must have a president. Wala na ako niyan. I said, if you can give me that document, I will urge you to call for an election the following day, following week. And even if there's still 2 years, 3 years, I will go. Okay na ako. Do not worry about me. I am into that much ambition. Ay, nanalo ko. Hindi ko alam bakit nandito ngayon. Oo, nandoon na ako. Totoo man. Eh, sino man nasuporta sa inyo sa akin dito? Wala man.
But what brought me to the presidency, I really do not know. What gave me, what is really the, with a huge 15 million, 6 million of which was really the margin above my closest opponent. So what is the message of the Filipino? Well, I conducted a very simple campaign. And I said, my countrymen, if given a chance by God and the Filipino people, I would destroy corruption in government. I've been telling Congress, hurry up the federal system, because I said, you follow the country with the presidential office, because that would hold together the country. For example, like France, the only elected leader is the, aside from nationally, it's the president. There's a very limited power, but powerful ones. Powerful statements, but very limited. Do not ever commit the mistake, Filipinos, of going into a pure parliament. It would be disaster for this country. Somebody should hold the armed forces and the police to control the country. In the meantime that we march forward to the progress to the next century, and after this, children and our children would have proven it. But at this time, it would be good to have a federal system, because it, the present unitary type, has done us no good.
But if we can have, if you guys want to have a system where you have a president like the French experience, even the parliament
a prime minister and a president, if we can have that in 2020, I will commit to you now. You do not have to remind me. If there can be a working federal setup by the year 2020, I am going to step down. I do not want any transition position.